eDrawings 2012 now supports SolidWorks file references. This means that any SolidWorks assembly or drawing that is opened directly in eDrawings will be checked to see if external references have been changed. A common example where this can happen is for someone to open an assembly or drawing and think it's okay, however, unknown to them, the reference component has been modified without updating the main assembly or drawing. As you can see, eDrawings 2012 will warn you if a file has external references and allow you to check to see if they're up to date. eDrawings will search to see if any external references have changed and let you know if you're working on the latest version. To update the drawing, eDrawings tells you to open the file in SolidWorks and rebuild. Going back to SolidWorks and opening the top level drawing, it is clear to see that the handle was changed and the drawing is now being rebuilt. Once you are happy with these changes, a quick save ensures you are working on the latest version and everything is up to date. Reviewing this in eDrawings again, you can see that after a quick reference check, all files are up to date and you are working from the latest version of this drawing. Manufacturing errors and miscommunication can be reduced by always working from the latest design.